Looking forward to meeting some students today at Young Hall in Benowies. We are going trick-or-treating, but we're handing out the candy to the student body. Come on out, get yourself some Skittles, a Milky Way, a Snickers. Love to get to meet all the students coming out. Look forward to seeing you. What's going on, guys? Good. Hey, my name's TJ. I'm the head basketball coach here. Yeah. We're doing, like, in the spirit of Halloween, we're doing like a little reverse trick-or-treating. You guys like some candy? Skittles, Snickers, Milky Ways, any of this stuff appeal to you?
I'll take a Skittles.
Anything? Take a few if you want. Perfect. Thank you. You guys basketball fans, though? Looks like soccer players.
Yeah, basketball fans, too. A little bit of
basketball. All right. We've got a poster for you right here if you guys have one, just our schedule stuff. You guys want to come out to games. We'd love to have you out. Love to see you supporting the Jacks, and appreciate it, man. Thank you very much.
Awesome.
All right, are you? First of all, we're doing some Halloween candy. Are you a trick or treater?
I am.
What are you gonna dress up for? It's Halloween.
I'm a pirate.
You're a pirate?
I am.
What's your costume look like? Do you have a parrot on your shoulder?
No, I have an eye patch.
Do you really?
A hat, striped legs, and a ripped T-shirt.
Okay, so this right here is gonna make national television. Mm-hmm. Let's say right now, if you were in a pirate contest competition, give us your best pirate. Oh, wow, that's big time. All right, did you grab some candy? We have our first exhibition game next Thursday here at home. You can come out and support the team. The women play at 6, and we play at 8:30. And you can come out and meet lots of new friends. I mean, if you're a freshman, you've only been on campus a couple months. Great opportunity to build relationships. And then the best part about it is before then, you can find some Jackrabbit gear, and you can show your school spirit. Sound good?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. You guys, did you get some candy?
Yes. Sir.
All right, you need any more?
No, I'm good.
All right. You know, I wrestled growing up as well.
And then Seriously?
I did till I was 15. Then I played basketball. Do I look like I played basketball? No. I tried to, but I was built for wrestling. So awesome. I was converted. You could be converted too. Love to have you come out.
Yeah, awesome.
Thanks, Ty.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It, man. Have a great day.
You too.
Spirit of Halloween and trick or treat, man. We got some candy for you. Grab whatever you like. You want some chocolate, some Skittles, whatever you want. You got a roommate in there too?
No one's here right now.
You're solo? Mm-hmm. Let's do this too. We got this poster, our game schedule.
All right.
You a basketball fan?
Yeah.
Are you really? Do you come out to the games?
Mm-hmm.
Outstanding, man. Here, let me see that poster right there. Let's put this down here. I'm gonna sign this to you, Ben.
Okay.
So you can prove to all your friends. Now this poster is worth about 10 cents. Now it's about to be worth zero. To Ben. All right, we got some candy. Snickers, Milky Way, grab whatever you want. Have at it. You're gonna need some extra energy for Call of Duty.
I'll do a Snickers.
So you're a basketball fan. You come out to the games here at all?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Here's the deal. We got this poster here.
Okay.
What's your name again?
Ryan.
To Ryan. So Ryan, we need you to come out and support our team.
All right.
Whenever you can. This is our schedule. And we appreciate, you know, next Thursday, Hard Rockers are actually going to be here for an exhibition game.
Uh-oh.
Yep, absolutely. Awesome.
Oh, got it.
Good stuff.
Perfect.
Tweet at us at the men's basketball. Come out to the games, man. Sure you don't need any more candy?
I'm all right.
You're a good sport, man.
Hey, thanks.
Good luck with Call of Duty.
Hey, thanks.
Have a great day. My name's TJ. I'm the men's basketball coach here.
Hi.
Are you a basketball fan at all?
Yeah.
Are you really? Do you come to the games?
I haven't yet.
All right, how do we get you to come to the games? What if we give you a schedule so you know when all the games are and then you can come on out?
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna sign this to you.
Okay.
Lizzie?
Yep.
All right, here is your schedule.
Sweet.
We appreciate your support. Bring out some friends. We got some candy here. We're doing a little trick or treat.
Oh, I'll take one of these.
Yeah, take a couple. You deserve it. It's gonna be a big day for you. You got some classes yet?
Yeah, I'm going to one right now, actually.
All right, go have fun. Win the day.
Thank you.
Have a great day. In the spirit of Halloween and trick or treat, we got some candy here for you.
Well, thank you very
Grab
much.
Whatever you want. Take a bunch. Take a bunch,
I'll
man.
Take a couple.
It's a busy day. Yeah, indulge. You look like you lift weights, man.
You, thank you.
You pump iron?
A little bit.
Yeah. You got what size is that shirt? Small?
Yes, it is.
Okay. Good stuff. Are you a basketball fan at all?
Oh yeah, we'll be there.
You'll be there. All right. Can we count on you to bring some friends when you come to the game?
For sure.
All right. Name again?
Austin.
Austin.
You look like you pump some weights.
Nah, man. I have two twins at home. I just try to lift them up. I do curls with my kids, and then that's how we try to stay in shape. All right, we appreciate it, man. Bring some friends out to the game.
Sure will.
Have a great day, and I appreciate your support. So if I point to a player, can you and see if you know their game. This is going to be on national television right here. So it's a big opportunity for you to prove yourself. All right, right there. What's his name?
Michael Dom.
Michael Dom. Right here.
Read something. I don't know.
Yep, read something is right. What about right here?
I don't know him. I don't know him either. And that's Skylar.
Yep, you're 3 for 5. Great job. Do you come out to the games?
I will.
Okay, we'd love to have you come out and support us. We have an exhibition game next Thursday. We're home against South Dakota Mines, our first game, and it's at 8:30. Okay. Hi. Margo or Mariah?
Margo.
Margo, I'm TJ. I'm the men's basketball coach here. Hi. Nice to meet you. Would you care for some candy? We're doing trick or treat for Halloween.
Sure, thank you.
You got some cool jack-o'-lantern pumpkin deals. Did you carve a pumpkin yet?
At my house, yeah.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Where are you from?
Sioux City.
Nice. There's a lot of Sioux City influence right here. What brought you to SDSU?
In-state tuition.
Yeah? Okay. You've got some jackrabbit spirit, Gary. Are you going to go out and support the teams here?
Probably.
All right. Well, I'm the men's basketball coach, so we're going to give you a poster here with our team on it.
Okay.
Have you thought about dressing up for Halloween?
Yes.
What are you going to go as?
Me and my roommate are going as Velma and Daphne from Scooby-Doo.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Wow. Do you guys have a mystery machine that you can drive in?
Unfortunately, no.
How many Scooby-Doo characters can you name outside of Velma and Daphne?
Shaggy and Fred and Scooby.
Wow. You answered the trivia question of the day, too.
Big fan.
Yeah, I can tell. It's great. Are you a basketball fan?
Yeah, I'm actually a cheerleader here, so I'm a pretty big basketball fan.
All right. Awesome. So can you name some of the guys on our team?
Skylar.
Yep.
Siwan.
Yep. I'll give you his poster right here. What do you think?
I mean, I could, yeah. He looks, they all look familiar.
Okay.
Yeah.
So do you cheer for men's basketball games, too?
Yes, I will be starting.
Okay, awesome. Well, here's the deal. Since you're on camera, this is an opportunity to promote jackrabbits in your program. Can you give us one of your best cheers right into the camera?
Right now?
Right now. Here we go. The camera's on.
SDSU.
Awesome. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was great. We look forward to seeing you.
Awesome.
Here's a poster for you with our games.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to pick up a FedEx with Halloween candy. Okay. Need my ID? It's cotton candy and this licorice and Skittles and a lot of stuff. I'll share it with you if you have it. What's your favorite candy?
Reese's, for sure.
Ooh, I'm doing a little trick or treat thing. Would you care for some candy here too, maybe?
Sure, yeah.
What do you like?
Oh my gosh, what don't I like?
Grab it all, get a bunch. You deserve it. You're working hard today.
A bunch?
Yeah. Sure, why not?
Perfect.
All right, so my cotton candy package, did it arrive?
I don't think so.
Okay, well, I'm TJ. I'm actually the men's basketball coach here, so
it's
probably a good reason why it's not there, because it's not supposed to be. So have you guys talked about going trick-or-treating?
No.
Yeah. No? Are you dressing up for anything for Halloween?
Probably, yeah.
All right, what are you gonna dress up as?
I'm gonna be a boxer.
A boxer? Really? You got gloves, the whole outfit, you got the robe and everything?
Mm-hmm.
All right, can I see your boxing pose? Like, if you're a boxer, you got to box. Well, we've got to be in character. Let's see your best boxing pose. Here, we'll get a picture of this, like we're getting ready for a fight. Like, here we go, right here. Let's get ready for a boxing match. Okay, good. That pose right there. All right, we're both in this boxing pose together. It's awesome. I'm going to write this to you, Ashley, so you have our schedule right on here. I promise if you come out to the basketball games, you'll get better grades. It's been proven through science that coming to the games will increase grade point average.
Awesome.
Absolutely. So here's our poster of our team, and we look forward to having you come out.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. See you, Ashley.
Yeah.